Los Angeles to play for the MLS Cup. For local kids, the snow has gotten in the way of this season, but for two kids, the highlight of their year is already complete.